Amédée Ozenfant, 1886-1966.
French painter Amédée Ozenfant is first and foremost known as an art theorist and educator. He developed the theory of purism and published the magazine L'Esprit Nouveau together with Le Corbusier. In his paintings, Ozenfant takes objects and seeks to reduce them to total abstraction.